كانوا قليلا من الليل ما يهجعون.
Now what are the things that forgive major sins, right? Becoming Muslim, Hajj, and one more, Hijrah. All right, the three actions. I'm not talking about repentance now, but there are three actions that the Prophet ﷺ said do away with major sins. He said, entrance into Islam. Okay, this is the hadith of Amr ibn As radiallahu anhu when he became Muslim. There are three things that do away with everything before them: entering into Islam, doing Hajj, or doing Hijrah, or migrating for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. All right. Now here's the thing. Let's say that you don't have the opportunity to do those three things. Like, should I go commit kufr and then become Muslim again so I can get that one? It seems pretty easy. Just come back and take shahada the next day. Doesn't work that way. You might die in between them, right? But the Prophet ﷺ also teaches us that sincere repentance can do away with anything.